Hello, what's up you guys? Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So here is a Bannick haul. I did a H&M haul last week, like a few weeks ago, and you guys really seem to enjoy it. So here's a Bannick haul. I got a couple of things from Bannick and I thought I'll show you, but I was too lazy to do a setup, so I just thought I will do like a fun momentary type of video, just, you know. Anyways, I'm going to try it out, so like, you know, I'll do a haul while I'm trying it out. I hope you like it, because last time I did the H&M haul like that and I think you guys enjoyed it. So let's get started. I didn't realize this is bad. My mom is going to scold me. You know, in my videos, even if I don't want to maintain aesthetic, I have to maintain aesthetic because my mom kills me. Like, I get lecture every time and there is something like bad in the background. So, like, can you just like try to, you know, adjust it? Like, fine. So this time I'm going to try. I don't know what difference it made, but anyway, let's start this again. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. I don't know why I'm so energetic today. It is literally 8:30 in the night and I filmed so many videos till now, but let's start the try on haul. I don't know why I'm bending. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. By the way, this sweater is from H&M. If you didn't see my H&M haul, then click right here. So the first one I got is this black crop top shirt. It looks so cool. I love how it looks on my body. Usually I don't like, you know, shirts. I hope there is no resound in this room, it's so empty. I usually don't like shirts because I'm like, you know, bigger bust and it kind of like looks not as I imagine it to be, so I kind of don't wear shirts a lot, but this one looks super cute. So the material is that, you know, what do you say, it is not cotton, it's that synthetic type of material, so it is very like stiff. It is not like the very flimsy type of you know, top. So the quality of the top is really good. I love the way it fits. I think I got the size small. I didn't see what I bought while I was wearing it, but I do like the quality. So this is the second time I'm purchasing from Bannick. I bought once before just to try it out, like just to see the quality wise, because they're not like cheap products. Like, they're called Shein alternatives, but they have products like 1500 and above, only like good ones. So probably best, because I did get a message that, you know, it cleared customs, etc. And Shein was really shady that, you know, it's just like importing stuff without even paying customs or taxes to India. I think that's the reason they banned. I don't know, but that was there. A lot of articles were there that Shein is, you know, not paying taxes, etc., and that's the reason they were so cheap. But anyway, this is really nice. The first one I bought is a mom jeans from them, and I really like the quality. It's not just like, if you like H&M jeans, like, it's the same quality. So I'll put the picture here. Then I just like bought that for testing. Then I bought like a couple of things now. So quality wise, I really like it. Fit, I really like it. Like, it matches my shoulder line perfectly and looks very cute. So next, now the turtleneck is back again. I should have first shown the jackets I bought and then moved on, because I need a top inside. But anyway, I bought this jacket. So all the products I got, like all the items in this video, I got together for 5,300. Individual prices, I don't remember, because I got them during the sale and I did get like buy one, get one, a couple of coupon codes, etc. So I did get like a lot of off, at least like 30 to 40%. Off. Everything will be in the description anyways if you just want to shop. So anyways, this is the jacket I bought, like really good for winter. It does open up. I just like, you know, folded the sleeves. So it is not a jacket like very good quality, which is going to keep you warm. It will keep you warm during the day, but not during the night. So it is like just a good looking jacket. It's a very thin material. It is like that has that insulated, whatever that thing is called, inside, so it can keep you warm during the day but not during the night, if you know. Like, it can keep you cold if you are a little bit cold, not like too much cold. I don't know what I'm saying, but this is the jacket and it looks nice.
Oh,
jacket. So the next one I got is this jacket. Now these two only were under buy one get one, and this one I ordered like one loose fit because I wanted like just like a jacket which is in this color, which is like really loose because I can put this on like literally anything and just walk out of the door. Like we have one more month left of winter, 1.5 month, and it would be really useful. I don't have this color and it looks really cute. So this is how it looks like up close. So the next one I got is this skirt. Now it obviously doesn't look the best on this sweater, but you know, just see the skirt. And it's weird that, you know, they didn't give a button. There's only like zip. I mean, if the zip is going to open, there's nothing that's going to stop it from getting open. So I would really like to have like a button. I usually like, I mean, you have buttons and then you have a zip. I don't know if they forgot to put it or it's not there, but it is not there. And the skirts are something I'm not usually like used to. It's just not my style. I look a little like weird when I wear skirts. It doesn't like, I'm not my most confident self. Of course, few skirts I really like, and I think this is one of them. I don't know, I've been so much into browns lately. I think I'm actually wearing it wrong. Why is it this in the center? It's supposed to be in the side, right? Oh, maybe it is back. Oh my bad, this comes in the back. Oh, the zip comes in the back. My bad. So anyway, the polka dots is so much in trend and I've been so much into browns recently. I don't know why. So I got this really cute for like, you know, brunch, lunch, anything. I can just wear, pair it with like a black top, white top, anything I want, and it'll look very cute. So the next ones I have are these are called carrot pants, I believe. Like, you know, because carrot is like this and comes in, I don't know, they're called carrot pants, and this is how they look. This is the sides medium, bottoms I take medium and tops I take like small or medium depending on the bust and the fit. So this is how the pants look. I should not have worn this turtleneck because it's not looking good on everything, but this is how it looks. Hi, so I'm adding this clip here because I didn't realize it came with a belt, but the pant also has this belt which it comes to so that you can put it in the side and look cute. So I just checked, the black jacket is size small, the, you know, only the beige jacket is like medium, baki sab is small. So the next ones are these wide legged pants. This is how they look. So again, I bought a lot of bottoms actually because I do own a lot of tops, and sometimes when I want to change my bottoms up and I don't have like a lot of options, I can, you know, literally tuck this in and this would look so cool. Maybe not like this, let me just tuck in properly. So I had a pair like this, which is like very, you know, light blue kind of tone. But you know what I did? So I was supposed to return a denim skirt, which is very loose for me. And both of them were of the same color. And I thought I was returning the skirt, but instead I gave the pants. And the delivery guy didn't even check. And then I realized like weeks later when I found the two, like, you know, same skirts which I got, I'm like, I gave off my denim pants. They were so good. They were so good. Like fitting and everything was really good. And so, but anyways, I didn't find that color. I actually bought a lot of bottoms also because Urbanic had like really amazing deals on bottoms. And the tops where they had deals, I didn't really like. So I was like, you know, let's grab bottoms. And I did. Now, moving on. Then the next one I got is this really cute dress. This is the size small again. I literally bought this dress only to have like a monochromatic look with the turtleneck I was wearing before. Imagine wearing that light beige one inside and wearing this. It would look so cute. By itself also, it looks really nice. I got a small because I wanted it to like, you know, fit a little tight. You can definitely go for a size big because it's a little bit tight here. I mean, not like actually not tight, it like just fits me well. I have just one problem with this dress, that, you know, it kind of has a slit till here and I'm not comfortable for the slit till be till here. So I'll probably like, you know, get a button or something stitched here so that, you know, the dress stays till this length and that is comfortable for me. But you know, if it comes a little, like, it kind of opens up when I'm sitting somewhere or anything, I would not feel that comfortable. So finally this top, I just tried it on, and I don't think I can show it to you while wearing it because it is so bad. I'll put a picture of how it looks on the side. So there's a little bit of cleavage, so I thought it'll be manageable, but it is very bad. It's coming down till here and I'm not comfortable with that kind of thing, and it does not fit me properly. I mean, it's my bad that, you know, I should have judged my bust a little better, but this top is no, I probably will return this. But I thought, I mean, I was very excited for this one because it looks so damn cute, but I guess not. But yeah, I think that sums up the haul. Let me know if you enjoyed this kind of, like, you know, free, flowy. For me, it is very nice because I can roam. Sitting at one place kind of sometimes very boring. But, you know, I can roam here and there and talk here and there. If you also, there's a little movement and you know, won't be bored of the same background every time. So anyways, that's it for this video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and also the notification button so that you get notified every time I post, and I'll see you guys in my next video.